Hey everyone, here playing VChess here on vchess.club. So it's from this
With
person.
Emerson Voss is here.
Emerson, I'm playing with Emerson.
Yeah,
Yeah, we did talk about that. All right, let me explain this first. But it's pretty no same as chess with enhanced pawns. They can capture forward as usual, and also capture backwards by one step diagonally.
whoa. So that's it? That's the only change. Pawns capture backwards,
Yep.
diagonally. That's fucking cool. They can't move backwards, though.
Correct.
Gotcha. Well, I mean, they can move backwards if they're capturing, but not. All right, interesting. Well, they can capture back. So you're right. No, they can't move backwards. Okay, cool. Awesome. I'm excited.
I didn't think about an opening. Prefer 960 openings.
Yeah, what does that mean now? So now these pawns. Now I guess an advanced, more advanced pawn probably becomes more powerful because like I imagine now having pawns like on the far center. Because a lot of times I think pawns are nicer if they're in the center four squares, but they're on your side. But now they're probably better if they're on the opponent's side because you can take. I don't know though. Who knows, man? Maybe I should just play.
A 5 plus 10 game. That'll be all the relevant information in the description.
Excuse me.
Bless you, Emerson.
Thank you. Wow, that's so kind of you. I really appreciate it, actually. Feel blessed. Okay. The old Queen's Gambit, but it's a delayed variation. I just made that up. It sound somewhat legit?
I guess as far as my knowledge goes for this variant.
Delay variation. Okay. Strong center there, sir. Very strong.
Thank you.
That's usually what I like to do. Damn it.
Yeah, probably, oh, it's not necessary.
I think that's a bad move now that I think about it. Sure. Is it bad? Okay, I guess it was a good move. Let's see. You understand the rules. All right, so backwards capture. I mean, your pawn structure is shittier. And I have a pawn, so it's great. You can undouble.
fun stuff. All right. You have the extra pawn and better pawn structure, so
you gotta go for it.
You gotta go for it.
Unless I do something dumb like I usually do, where I forget what the rules are, and attack a pawn that's backwards. But you know what I mean.
Oh.
Look at that pawn structure because they attack backwards, so it's like fuck. Maybe that's not punished. All right. I just need to get your queen off the board. Get your queen off the board and you're golden.
Golden.
Just see what I can do here. How do I achieve that? Makes end games with pawns just way less like difficult, I think. Your pawns are so fucking powerful at the end of the game because they can fucking defend each other.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think you got this one.
I hope so. We'll see. I mean, I gotta stop.
So the creator messaged me, like asking about this.
Really? About this game? This or the creator of V-Chess in general?
Of this variant.
Oh, cool. So V-Chess is like a hub where other people, like anyone can come on. It's like open software, or
no? It's made by one, maybe two people. I'm not entirely sure, but okay, it's on GitHub, so it's open. Well, it's open source, but I think it's primarily one person.
Gotcha.
And I can just pull. So he messaged me about this variant, saying he made this variant. I believe he's a chess coach in Brazil. That's I think what his profile says. Let me see. History teacher. Sorry. From Brazil. From Brazil, at least. Or he has a flag of Brazil. Yeah. Well, I can't let that happen. It's a pretty good square to be.
I think you actually have a little tactic right now. I mean, it's just a way to pressure me if it's so becoming. But... should be safe
now. Yeah, it seems pretty safe.
Because if you would have been able to move that pawn up, you could have created basically as if I had back rank weakness. How do I close this out?
That's a good way to think, actually. Yeah, how do I... I mean, pretty steady. I mean, I think... After this move, I'll give you my opinion, but...
Oh, fuck, dude. There is actually a problem here. God motherfucking damn it. I just wanna, you know, it's like, okay, I'll just play D. So some shit you could do, like if you attacked me with that pawn and forced my king to take, I could just get into a world of trouble. Now I should be safe. I'd imagine, I think. Oh, but you can take my pawn if I take with the king, with the queen. So I've got to take with the king. Fuck, I lost. How mad am I? Jesus! Wow, I'm not even mad about that. I think that's... That's actually just a better, it's a more entertaining content.
I just gotta, yeah, not get my queen taken by one of these pawns, because when I was back here, I was like, okay, I can't move this square.
So wait, what could I have done? I could have just taken your queen, right? And then I would have...
You would have taken it with the queen, and then I would...
Oh yeah, I had to take with the queen.
And then I would have taken the passed pawn, but, and then it would have just been a harder game.
I mean, I still would have probably won, right? I don't know.
Yeah, I think... I mean, you would have had a queen, and I would have had a few pawns, so...
I mean, we'd have equal pawns, but you'd have a shitty pawn structure. Oh, no, no.
And I'd you'd have a queen.
I'd have more pawn than you.
Oh, I guess we both still have queens.
We both still have queens, but you would still have... I'd still
have... Yeah, I'd have two pawns, and you'd have three pawns. And mine are the double pawns.
The bad pawn structure. Yeah. That was a good game. That was fun. It was surprising for our viewers. Let me, I don't really want to play this out, but is it okay if I just...
Yeah. All right, so we're going to be back with 960, and there's going to be other playlists where I play with other people.
How do I resign?
It already said stop, so I mean, that's, I don't know.
Oh, but that was weird. I thought it would say. Anyways, who cares? All right, so go back to the hall, or.
Yep. So we're gonna be back with the 960 game shortly. Thanks for watching. See you soon, or see you whenever. Watch a video in the past.